talk show, Das ist gut.
Willkommen! Where are we?
Das ist gut!
Okay, Sunsets. Das ist gut.
Ja!
Sauerkraut, das ist gut.
Ja.
The Autobahn, vrum vrum, das ist gut. Umpa Music, das ist gut.
Ja.
Euthanasia for the mentally feeble, das ist gut.
Das ist gut is filmed before an audience of the mentally feeble.
God, I wish I could get tickets to that show.
Crap! I haven't felt this violated since I rode that bus in India. Excuse me, these many men are groping me.
I'm utterly powerless to stop this. Next stop, the Holy River Ganges. Please get your corpses out of the overhead bins and prepare for dumping.
We now return to Japanese girls think small versions of things are really cute.
Oh, look at my tiny dog. I'm gonna put it in my tiny purse. Tiny phone. Tiny everything.
Second, are we being arrested? We've done nothing wrong.
We're not arresting you. We're taking your plane. And Javier, get their keys and take their SUV.
Boy, I can't believe there'd be corrupt cops in Mexico.
Yeah, Donald Trump was right. His daughter is a hot piece of ass.
Okay, Stewie. This is favorite Belarusian children book called Good Night, Moon of Chernobyl. Good night, Chernobyl moon. Good night, radiation house. Good night, melted phone. Good night, glowing milk. Good night, bleeding grandpa's eyes. Good night, two-headed cat. Good night, nobody. Good night, blocks and blocks and blocks of nobody. The end. Next book, Everybody Poops. Blood.
Welcome to Ireland. We'll be landing in 5 minutes.
This is quite a country, Brian. You know, Ireland has more drunks per capita than people.
Oh, that's a negative stereotype. I don't think the Irish drink as much as people say they do.
You see that? Pythagoras just invented this thing called a hypotenuse. If we know this distance and this distance, we can calculate this more direct route.
Wow, our people are, like, really smart. I bet Greeks will always be known for their advancements in math and not as cartoon characters with very hairy arms and a tragically mismanaged economy.
All right, the cat's gotta be in here.
Hey, let's take a man-sized poop in his cat box so he thinks there's something really wrong with him.
There it is.
Rock and roll!
Yeah, shaving time! All right, hand me the razor.
Oh, my God!
Peter, you killed it!
Well, you guys relax. He's got 8 more lives. Okay, 7 more lives. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Peter, stop doing what you're doing.
What do we do?
All right, I have an idea. How about we hide the cat's body and leave that window open, and that way it'll seem like the cat ran away.
We'll never get away with that.
Oh, we just might. You see, I've got a lucky cat's foot.
Michael, did you hear the good news? We're getting a new nanny.
Oh, Jane, I'm ever so excited. Do you suppose she'll be everything we've dreamed?
Oh, I do hope so. I've always imagined the most beautiful...
Damn it!
What do you want, Griffin?
Angela, look out your window. You see that Anheuser-Busch billboard next to the children's hospital? Well, watch this. Oh, God. Oh, my God, this is horrible. Oh, God. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, good Lord, save them. Bless their Okay. Yeah. Here we go. All right, everything worked out.
Hit to kill 2 birds with 1 stone. Like this. The key to that, Lois, is big rock, small birds. Oh, and I also figured out how to achieve 2 goals with 1 action. right, what else did I have to do today? Ah, yes, overdose in my apartment. I better get home.